Lord, we need the Lord in the time. And I'm basically doing watercolors. These are my brothers that worked the shop and I did this last year. And family is a big influence in my work. When I was born, my brother's name began to Paul McCartney and Brian Jones from the Rolling Stones and the Beatles. And so, this is my brother Downey and Junior, worked in the shop, and I took these photos and exposed them into this vlog and montage. This is what started me to do my series of work. This is a painting I did, a poem, a surfing. Surfer is a wild dude who loves waves. After he surfed once, that's all he will crave. Early in the morning, the board gets whack. Courage and skill, a surfer must not lack. Only a shark could make a surfer fear, but if he gets too close, he might disappear. And surfers dress can be pretty funny, maybe because he doesn't have any money. He sits and waits. He catches a northern swell. He heads home when he hears the dinner bell. I really like cartoons. Since I was in high school, I graduated from Bayshore High School at Brains in 1986. It came straight to Ringling right afterwards. This is art history painting redone in modern art. The Oath of the Harazi by Khabib, and I changed it to a surfboard and called the Oath of the Holy. And here's the beginning of my thesis. It's taken from Beatle album covers, and I really worked into detail of the individual faces and characters. This picture is called Paul is Dead. Talking about the messages on the album covers have in backwards meaning, like his feet are barefoot, because they carry people in staying barefoot. And like on a license plate, it said 28 if he was, and that's how old he would be if he didn't die. And he's got a hand over his head, a symbol. I like the symmetry. Things holding together, real in the center of the page. This is a self-portrait of surfing. In my thesis, I'm doing portraits of musicians and surfers to provoke good feelings and for memories. Nostalgic memories. There's another self-portrait of me sitting out in front of my house, looking at the Cortez Village, and kind of dreaming about surfing and saw that seawall fall, kind of a takeoff from the Garbage Pail Kids title. And then they sent me some pictures and snapshots and I designed it in a certain way. And this is a Rolling Stone hit. Mick Jagger, Charlie Watts, Keith Richards, Bill Wyman, and Brian Jones, who I'm named after. And he's the one that's dead, and that's why he's laying on a lintel. It's kind of a cartoonish look to it. Then this is probably the best one of the set. This is called the Pizza Rock and Roll District. And it's got Vino, my first is Vino, and kind of worked into different people, trying to do it different ways, but certain, you know, try different techniques on different people here. And I'm pushing the warms and the cools with Don Quinn, Fisher, Mr. American Pie, and Jimmy Henry. Different styles and flavors, more, you know,